Okay, one fight on 5 3-minute rounds for men plus 95 kilos. The fight, ladies and gentlemen, that will decide on the WFCA world title, K1 world title for men above 95 kilos. And I would like to present you both fighters. First of all, the man fighting out of the blue corner. He's 22 years old. He weighs 101.2 kilos. He has a record of 6 fights in the WFCA competition. 4 wins, of which 2 by way of knockouts. Only 1 loss and 1 draw. He is the 2012 German champion, representing Germany from Team White Tie Duisburg. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome into the blue corner, Mr. André Schmidt. Celtic Gym from Brussels. He's 30 years old. He weighs 104 kilos. He has a record of 40 fights, 35 wins, of which 15 by way of knockout, and only 5 losses. He won, ladies and gentlemen, from the very best, such as Rico Verhoeven. He's representing Belgium and Albania. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
ga een beetje naar hier verder hier gezien als de lift.
Wat ja?
Beetje naar hier. Bita, je spreekt Duits.
Goed, ja.
Want hier, hier wat je Bita.
Oké.
Ja, thank you so much.
de verantwoordelijke van de handschoenen, de blauwe handschoenen, per direct terugbrengen naar de ring alsjeblieft. Dank u. En nu, ladies and gentlemen, the official result of this K1 fight. De winnaar of this K1 fight, the new world champion WFCA. K1 for men plus 95 kilos is the man fighting out of the red corner, Mr. Rustini Krishnan. Man in the blue corner, Andre Schmeling, and the man in the red corner.